Boy, do I feel dizzy. Where are we?
Oh, look who's here. I didn't expect to see you guys.
Rouge! Shadow!
Hi. Long time no see.
This is the distant future, far removed from our own timeline.
The future? Then that means Eggman's machine can control time!
Eggman's got some nerve dropping us here.
Now, how can we get back to our own time?
You need a space-time rift, but this requires a lot of energy.
I see. You mean using your chaos control will...
Yes, but that alone is insufficient.
Okay, Shadow. It looks like we need to work together.
The whole city's on fire!
Thank you.
That tornado's carrying the car!
No matter where we go, all we see are ruins. How can this be our future?
How could it come to this?
Could it be true?
If I eliminate that guy, will our world be saved?
The day of disaster. Here are my records of this event. This was when Iblis was freed, and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
I see it! So that blue hedgehog's the Iblis trigger?
Blue hedgehog.
I'll send us back in time to the point when the Iblis trigger was alive.
Was that guy? He looked just like Shadow.
This is terrible! According to the data, the princess died when she was kidnapped by Eggman. Apparently, Eggman's battleship exploded! The date of this incident was 2 days after the Festival of the Sun!
If we don't return in time, Elise will die on board Eggman's battleship. That means...
Yeah. I think so.
My precious Chaos Emerald. You are also beautiful. Your mysterious brilliance. Omega? What's he doing here?
It seems he's in standby mode.
What could have possibly happened to create this future? Yes. This is Rouge. Understood. We'll be there in a minute. It looks like Sonic and his friends have found something, too. Let's go. It's not like we can do anything for him now.
Yeah.
Looks like we've arrived a little too late. What? Oh no! A guard, huh? Just try and stop me! Ha!
onto you. Shake them off.